under the gates. Successful colours here today, and they're racing immediately. Just skin back a little bit, sign on. Keely Bell began quickly. Straight sets right there with Excuses, Excuses. And over on the inside then is Our Dynamite when they settle down. Diebreaker's a length away. Mossamak is a length off that. And then we have sign on Princess Bell and Brugal. At the 1,000 metres is two lengths behind them. Straight sets went around to take it up. Keely B's off the fence now. Our Dynamite just in behind these runners. Then at the 800, Excuses, Excuses a length in to Tiebreaker around sign on. Mossamak third last from Princess Bell, and Brugal is last but hooking out as they run down the side. 600 metres to go, straight sets. Keely B's going up to have a little look at it on the outside. And then Our Dynamite and Excuses, Excuses. Tiebreaker fifth, sign on sixth, and Mossamak is the next the outside from Princess Bell and Brugal as they pack a bit nearing towards the home corner here. We're straight sets on the inside. Keely B the outside as they swing, then Excuses, Excuses, Our Dynamite in behind these runners, and then Tiebreaker as they get down to the 300. Keely B finds a kick. Excuses, Excuses after it over on the outside. Sign-on's coming quickly through on the inside. Keely B, sign-on tries hard, and then Excuses, Excuses, but Keely B and Sam Spratt wins two today. Second over, sign-on. Excuses, Excuses, Our Dynamite behind them, Princess Bell. Then we had Brugal, Tiebreaker, straight sets, and Mossamak. Number 9, third up this preparation, win number 4 from 15. Big Strong Girl by Rocta Cams from Athena, David Green at Tirapa, and Sam Spratt, her first visit here, two winners. Really kicked nicely too there. Sign on getting home for Chris Johnson. Excuses, Excuses over on the outside. And then Our Dynamite and Princess Belt, who got a fair way back, but looked good before the run, ran right up to that.
Third up for the Green Thoroughbreds, Jack and Sue Thorborn and Brass Partnership team. Well done to you, win 4, start 15. So a nice horse going forward gets the, I wouldn't say soft kill because this is a pretty even sort of race, but it delivers nicely and when challenged at around about the 150, and Sam sat down and rode strongly, found a very good kick, sign-on, very good towards the inside for Chris Johnson after getting a little bit back. Excuses, Excuses has been there as they straightened in, but really this girl is a little bit too good. She's a 5-year-old mare by Rock to Cams out of the Desert Sunmere and Athena. Sam Spratt, David Green. Sign-on for and Denise Howe and Team Rogerson will run second. Three Excuses, Excuses for John Barry, Holly Andrew, and the 6-hour Dynamite. In a race they ran along nicely in. You can't get flushed too wide here this afternoon. If you do, you just do not make much ground from back in the field. But probably the best each-way price on the day, 580 and 220 around the David Green runner in the hands of Sam Spratt. We'll wrap the day here at Wide Eye. Jess got pretty nippy here with that southerly kicking in. Back to you, Daryl. We're back here for the last, which will go at 527.
Thank you, Bevan. And here's plenty of money too for Kelly B for Sam Spratt. Now, she's all done for the day, and she will finish off on 9 points, if that's correct, a second and a third and a couple of wins.